How can we use AI to take over managing tasks so we have more time for what we enjoy?
Let's just assume that generally across most businesses, there's a lot of tasks that people don't like doing or that you can systematize. So for example, Carey and I used to come up with all of our ads ideas, load all of our ads ideas, and choose all of our own targeting in Facebook. And then, of course, we have to monitor the health of those ads campaigns. That means that if a campaign starts sucking, you have to turn it off so you don't burn money on a campaign that's losing you money. And then go back and sort of be like, what's wrong with this? Can we tweak it and can we turn it back on? So there's a lot of just sort of like admin and overseeing work that happens. So what Carey and I did is we did it ourselves for a long time. We created SOPs, standards, and outcomes that we were looking for. And then we evaluated an ads agency that really did the hard work, because most ads agencies want to do all of the easy work and then push all the hard work to you. We wanted the opposite. We wanted an ads agency that was really doing the hard yards in terms of running lots of tests and testing lots of variables and testing a lot of communities and monitoring the ads constantly. And so finally, we outsourced it. That's how I think about moving things away. My philosophy on moving something away from yourself isn't move it away from yourself because you hate that thing and you don't want to manage it. My philosophy is jump in and scrub the toilet yourself. And I know it's a very harsh analogy, but I think a lot of people are like, I don't want to scrub the toilets. I want to get somebody else to scrub the toilets. And my philosophy is like, get in there, scrub the toilets, create a video of exactly how you want your toilets scrubbed, understand everything about toilets, create a great process. And then, my friend, you can step away from scrubbing toilets and know that you'll never have to come back and scrub the toilets ever again. We don't have to find the right person to do something. We can have any person do it because we have the right process. It's easier than ever to use AI to create SOPs. 10 years ago, when I asked people to do SOPs, I was asking them for a heavy lift, because what I was asking them was to do the task, compress it into the most efficient way to do it, then create a written step-by-step SOP for exactly how you want it done, and then to video that. And that whole process, even for very simple things, could take hours. Now, with AI, I just have them film themselves doing it with a Loom video. The Loom video creates a transcript. You drop the transcript in the ChatGPT, literally with the simplest prompt in the world. I can tell it to you right now. Turn this transcript into a step-by-step SOP. There it is. That's your genius prompt for ChatGPT. And it will literally drop out an SOP. You need to check it, of course, but it is 99% correct. So now what used to take hours to do takes minutes. So we are living in a golden age of creating systems and SOPs in your business, because all of the time intensive steps have been removed.